Lord Chief Justice and Lord Justices, Father Judges, beloved friends. This is a short duration function and a short class. I also talk a few words about this every section. All of you know that was the practice of generous lawyers to contribute. We thank Mr. Sridhar for his generous contribution for this purpose. He has a few words of Sridhar Mahamudra. His success is due not only because he had the good fortune of being an apprentice centurion at the B.A. Nithiraj, the doyen of the criminal bar in those days. He's an icon. He's still remembered. And continued with Vijay and Sanghya, who both joined together and practiced at the C.T.P. public prosecutors. And he worked with Krishnamurti, the prosecutor. And it is associated with them that made him one of the fairest of public prosecutors. After the acquittal, he will get an acquittal. He will not be contagiously fighting for it. He will also point the facts in favor of them. That is his approval. It's a profound knowledge of criminal jurisprudence, very rare to find. I have honestly admit before you all, as Solicitor General, Attorney General, I had worked with a number of criminal cases. He was the brain behind, way back since. I think the first thing I want to know, this is the problem. Immediately I'll get the answer. No person thinking about it. When you say I got these cases, I'll phone you back. You immediately give the citations to the defendants. That is Sridhar Mahamudra. Wonderful knowledge. But you see his humility, his knowledge is matched with his humility. I was wondering what is the reason for the success. There is before every successful man behind there is a leader. He is so blessed both in his wife and in his children. The secret is Shanti Patri Chava Putra. If a man is blessed with these two, there is no greater happiness. Her name is Shanta. See, and her parents had a foresight and named her very rightly in that day, Shanti. And having been one amongst the eight children, five are still alive. Her nobility surpasses her husband's generosity. The idea of sons, three sons, fantastic. Two are doctors for the Lord. The other is an engineer. And a very happy family, very happy person. My association with him has started when he was in Lakshmipur. When Lakshmi started smiling at him. From there, she shifted to Annanagar. And we all know his career. He was CBI prosecutor, then public prosecutor for the state, and thereafter had intense private practice.